Hi guys, today I'm very excited because I'm going to present you the evolution of one of our bestsellers, the Flashline Evo 3. It is part of a wider research and development project in collaboration with Polytechnic University of Milan and the major ceramic tile manufacturer. This new machine is called Revolution 3 Wheels Drive, and I'm going to show you why. Talking about thin, giant porcelain panels, which is the best way to have a perfect finishing on different textures and to avoid unexpected cracking? This is the answer, a patented cutting system that allows you to choose the most suitable incision wheel depending on the specific tile and desired finishing. The ergonomic cutting head is composed by three wheels, 8, 12 and 20 mm in diameter, and it is made of stainless steel, aeronautical aluminum and titanium. To choose the wheel is extremely simple. You just need a coin, like this. You put the coin here, you unlock this screw, okay, till the end. Now, your finger, lift and move. Lift and move. Lift and move. You cannot make mistakes because there is a locking system here. To close it again, just put your coin here, turn and you completely lock. Good to go. Okay, let's see the machine in action. I'm sure that you have a question now in your mind. How do I select the wheels depending on the material? Actually, there is not a single answer because it really depends on the finishing that you want, on the type of texture, on the type of body, etc., etc. The beauty of this machine is that now you can choose.